Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm very excited to introduce you to my first resin 3D printer, the Higgs Refresh Arias Turbo. It is a beautifully designed desktop resin 3D printer that is very easy to use. Higgs ecosystem of product provides me with a one-stop 3D printer experience. It's truly amazing. Compared to its predecessor, the Higgs Refresh Arias Turbo features an upgraded 8K Amber screen. This screen offers an extremely high contrast of 566:1, enabling sharp detail printing. It's incredibly easy to use and highly performant. I genuinely recommend it to you all. The Higgs Refresh Arias Turbo is almost ready to use right out of the box, because it required minimum installation or setup. After removing the protective foam or film from the machine, simply attach the molding platform and secure the buttons. Then follow the on-screen prompts to connect to the network and link the device to their Blueprint Studio software as instructed to start 3D printing. The advantage of the Higgs ecosystem is that I can manage the 3D printer, cutting machine, and washing machine from Blueprint Studio, and send slice file to this device separately, eliminating the need for manual parameter settings. This is extremely convenient. The Higgs Refresh RS Turbo features a dual rail C5 gray Z-axis module design. This means it offers excellent performance in precision and balance during vertical movement, resulting in smooth and astonishingly accurate 3D printing surface. According to official texts, the Higgs Refresh RS Turbo's Z-axis module can withstand weights up to 50 kg for tens of thousands of repetitive movement, and takes results so that it maintains an error margin within 2 micron per layer. This is truly remarkable precision control. It also features a floating screen design, which is equipped with 4 high precision force sensors. When the molding platform approaches the LCD screen, the folding screen automatically adjusts its angle to match the tilt of the molding platform, ensuring the screen remains parallel to the platform. Then the screen locks into place to maintain its parallel alignment. The brick size adjustment value comes from the 4 force sensors. During the automatic leveling process, if any residual solids are detected, the machine will alert us to clean the resin can to avoid printing failure. Another very interesting feature is that during printing, Higgs Refresh RS Turbo can monitor force value changes in real time, and the force curve will be displayed on the touch screen. This function can accurately detect whether there are any abnormal force value during each layer of printing. If any anomalies happen, they will be recorded in the print log to help users troubleshoot issues and view reports. You also get benefit from the automatic resin replenishment function. Just put the resin bottle in the machine and it will automatically fill the resin tank with suitable resin. Okay, back to talking about the 8K Amber screen. It features a high contrast ratio of 566:1, which means that the Higgs Refresh RS Turbo has an advantage in printing fine details. I use it to print very small English and Chinese text to evaluate its detail formation capability. As you can see, each English letter is approximately 0.5 mm wide, but as you can see, the English sentence was successfully printed. even more complex Chinese characters can be fully printed. In this printing, each character has a width of 1 millimeter. The ability to print such tiny and complex characters is truly surprising to me. If even an ordinary LCD screen with low contrast ratio, such printing precision would be likely be unachievable. So, with an 8K AMOLED screen, we can use Heygear's IS Turbo to print very fine model details, such as virus miniatures. Heygear's Refresh IS Turbo machine undergoes the light uniformity calibration for different areas of the screen before leaving the factory. This ensures that users achieve consistent print quality across the entire screen area. Additionally, the screen features anti-aging algorithm, which means that the 8K AMOLED screen automatically adjusted the light uniformity of each area of the screen based on usage time. In this way, it can maintain an optimal range of light intensity as much as possible, thereby preventing the screen from becoming obsolete too soon. With high-performance printing capabilities, the Heygear's Refresh IS Turbo is ideal for 3D printing all kinds of desktop miniatures. The PAP10 precise detail resin is specifically designed for printing intricate detail on miniatures. When used with Heygear's Refresh IS Turbo, the PAP10 can achieve a minimum pillar print diameter of 0.15 mm, and the finest detail prints down to 0.08 mm. Therefore, when printing miniatures, the PAP10 resin is used to achieve prints with rich and sharp details. If you want to print some miniatures models that require flexibility and drop resistance, PAF10 resin is the reliable choice. It is a PVC light resin with excellent flexibility, making it very suitable for printing miniature models that need flexibility and drop resistance, such as those models with long, slender parts. So, compared to PAP10 resin, PAF10 resin has greater toughness, and it is less likely to break when bent. Therefore, PAF10 resin is really suitable for printing models that require toughness. The surface of the miniature model is smooth, with no visible layer lines. In addition to the matte effect of the resin itself, it is also related to the precise movement along the Z-axis module. Compared to PAP10 and PAF10 resin, the greatest advantage of PAX10 is its perfect surface print quality. Therefore, if you want to achieve an even more perfect model surface effect, PAX10 resin is highly recommended, as it is also quite affordable, making it the most cost-effective resin for printing miniatures. As with the Refresh IS Turbo, 3D printers have shown that it can achieve the perfect surface finish without any visible layer lines. In terms of detail formation, although PAX10 resin may not match PAP10 resin and PAF10 resin for the smallest details, it can still meet the requirements for non-ultra fine details models printing. There are more and more resins compatible with Refresh IS Turbo. This time I also got their newly launched resin, PAH10 Black High Temperature Resistant Resin. Let's take a look at the excellent performance of printing PAH10 Black Resin with this Heygear Refresh IS Turbo. It is a performant text model printed using PAH10 Black Resin. Let's take a look at some of the surprising results in the minimum text formation testing. As you can see, English letter with a width of 0.6mm can be printed. What surprised me the most was that thin words could be printed with a thickness of 0.1mm. PH10 bread lection have high flexural strength and a heat deflection temperature of 95 degrees Celsius, making it ideal for printing low bearing structures, thin wall structures, and thickness products that can be used in high temperature environments. After a series of printing experiments, I really like the Higgins Refresh RS Table. The following are the key features I have summarized, which are also the reasons why I like it. 1. Higgins Refresh RS Turbo offers a one-stop 3D printing experience that is very easy to use, requiring no complex parameter settings from the users. 2. The print design of the AK Amber screen exceeded my expectation, with sharper details and longer screen life. 3. The automatic leveling of the folding LCD screen and residue detection are really beneficial. On the one hand, I no longer need to worry about print failures due to leveling issues before each print. On the other hand, it can automatically detect residues, reminding me to clean the resin can in time, thus protecting the peel film from damage. 4. It is a product full of automation, with software and hardware striving for intelligent integration as much as possible. It is very convenient to use, especially for beginners in 3D printing. 5. The Higgins Refresh RS Turbo is equipped with 5 force sensors. On the one hand, it can monitor the force changes of each layer in real time to detect printing anomalies. On the other hand, it feedbacks real-time force change to its motion algorithm 3, thereby adjusting the Z-axis movement speed in real time, which significantly saves printing time. 6. Higgins Refresh RS Turbo offers highly precise control over Z-axis movement, ensuring each layer has an error margin of 2 microns, thus guaranteeing that the model surface shows no noticeable layer lines. 7. I love its experience design. In terms of aesthetics, it stands out among all desktop 3D printers. In summary, I highly recommend the Higgins Refresh RS Turbo Resin 3D printer. During my use, I experienced a very simple and convenient one-stop 3D printing experience. If you, like me, don't want to deal with those annoying parameter settings and want to easily achieve high-quality prints, the Higgins Refresh RS Turbo is an ideal choice. It is really super easy to use and have excellent performance. If this video has been helpful to you, please thumbs up and follow my channel. See you next time.